We're at the Holocaust Memorial in Berlin, Germany. Today is a sunny day, but when we first came by, it was a miserable, rainy, cold evening, and appropriately so. This is a very moving memorial. It consists of blocks that increase in size the deeper you go into this memorial, which is probably at least a city block square, a very large area. And what is striking when you look at these blocks, which obviously represent the coffin, the coffins, is that there are no names. So many millions killed. The starkness of this place, the location of the memorial, a block away from the German parliament buildings next to the American embassy, and the it is just a brilliant of art and symbols to make a statement that when there are no words to make it. Please, can you zoom around one? This is a place for reflection. Think of the lost potential of all those lives, and a lesson for the future. It's not a place to come to Berlin to like a tourist location. It's a place to come and reflect and ponder how fortunate we are to live in Canada, to live it at this time in human history, and to see that people can be so mean, so horrifically terrible to other people. It's just so hard to comprehend on this sunny day in Berlin. Is everyone so friendly and peaceful? Everyone's clean. Everyone is living a good life, it seems. Times change. Hopefully we can make them change for the better. But Germany, the last century, reminds us things can change for the worst. Very grateful for the German government to provide the opportunity to be here to learn about their energy programs. And I'm glad to have a moment to come here to pay my respects to those who haven't been able to see the great strides Germany and the rest of the world have made in the 21st century. Stephen Fletcher.